Hi, I'm Don Sweeting, president of Colorado Christian University, and I am excited to announce the formation of the Lee Strobel Center for Evangelism and Applied Apologetics here at CCU. It's my privilege to welcome Lee Strobel and Mark Middleburg into the CCU family.
We are so thrilled about what we believe God is going to do to use this center to spread His message of hope and grace and love and redemption and eternal life all over our country and beyond.
You know, there's one thing that we can do here that we will not ever get to do in heaven, and that's take risks and stretch and prepare and then reach out and reach people who are far from Christ, who are dying to know the good news of the gospel.
We're not talking about creating ivory tower scholars. We're talking about creating people who are winsome in sharing their faith, but who are equipped to be able to defend it in an increasingly skeptical world. We want to work with and through local churches and really bring local churches alive in evangelism in a new way. That's what this center is about. We really believe God is going to use it to make a huge difference. And who knows, maybe this might be the epicenter of revival in America. That's our prayer and that's our hope.